Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new here.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
My name is Deepika and I'm a WISCOM student studying at Madras Christian College, Chennai. So today's video is about Loyola College admission new update 2021. They have opened the online application portal for this year. So in this video, I will show you guys how to fill the application form, and I will also read the official notice which is released by the college, and I will also discuss some of the important points which is released by the college on their official website. So without wasting time, let's just start the video. So now, as you can see the official website on the screen. So first, when you go down, so you will see the admissions 2021 to 2022. So when you click on this, you will see the official notice, which I already discussed in my previous video, and I also talked about the eligibility and the fee structure for all the courses. So if you haven't watched that video, so click on the I button. So this is the official notice released by the college that online application portal will be open immediately after plus two state board results are released. So they released this notice on 8th June that application portal will be open immediately after state board Tamil Nadu results. But they opened the online application portal on 5th July. So when you go down, admission for academic year will be conducted only through online. So you don't need to send any documents to the college, and you do not have to go to the college physically for admission. Everything is online. So when you go down, you can see that they also said the same thing, that it is not safe to gather on the campus, so please do not come to campus for admission works. And the college have clearly mentioned that they do not accept donations for admission. Beware of anyone who promises you admission on payment of money. So college have clearly mentioned that they do not accept any donation, and if someone guarantees you that they will give admission by money, so please do not believe on those people. So these people will not contact you after paying the money. And some college accept direct admission, but Loyola College does not accept any donation, and there is no direct admission in Loyola College or by any management quota. So be aware of them. And if you find any message like this on Instagram or on WhatsApp, so you can contact the college and you can complain about these scams by calling them or by emailing to the college. So be aware of these scams. So now I will show you guys how to fill the application form step by step. So click on the online application here, and so you will see this page, online application portal. So they have given some instructions and documents to be uploaded. So you can read the instructions here. So first you have to register yourself. Click here to register. So new applicant registration. So first you have to register yourself. So your application category, only UG applications are open now. I'm not sure about PG applications. If they release any notice about PG admissions, then I will definitely update you guys. So first you have to choose your application category. Next, your name. Next, your date of birth. And after that, you have to give your mobile number and then your parents' mobile number. And lastly, you have to enter your email ID. So after that, you have to register here. So after successful registration, you will receive an email that you will get your username and password. You have to log in by your username and password. Enter your user ID and you have to enter your password. Your password is your date of birth. So when you click on login, you will get another OTP on your mobile and on your email. So you have to enter those OTP and then you have to validate. So you will see this page and you have to upload your photo here. So your image should be less than 80 KB. So next, you have to select your gender, then your nationality, then your religion, then here your state, district, village and town and place, then your community like OC, BC or MBC or SC, ST. So your community. So if you're from OC, so you don't have to submit any community certificate. Then your caste. So for OC, you don't have to choose any caste. Then your mother tongue. Then your blood group. And you have to enter your Aadhaar card number here. So for example, let's type 00. And then your parents' detail, like your mother and father name, their education, their occupation, and their annual income. Next, you have to fill your address, permanent address, and your communication address. So if your permanent address same as your communication address, then you have to click here. And after filling all these details, you have to click on the submit button. So I will quickly fill the form behind the camera. So after clicking the save button, then you have to give your specific details, like if you are differently abled, any special category, and child of ex-serviceman or child of defense personnel. So when you click on the save button, so then you have to give your educational qualification, like 10th details, then your 11th standard details, your name of school, and then the place of the school, medium of instruction in 10th standard, month and year of passing. You can see month and year of passing on your mark sheet. Then your exam registration number. Then your board of examination passed. Then you have to give your marks detail. Language 1, language 2, subject 1, subject 2, subject 3. And your marks obtained here and maximum marks. So similarly, you have to give your 11 details. And then when you click on 12th details, you can proceed further once plus 2 Tamil Nadu State Board Results 2021 is declared. Kindly get ready with following documents. Upload the documents after declaration of plus 2 Tamil Nadu State Board Results for 2021, 12 statement of marks, 10 statement of marks, and sport certificates. The scanned copy of each document within 200 KB size. So you cannot fill your 12th marks right now if you passed last year or if you are waiting for your results this year. So you can only submit the application form once your 12th standard Tamil Nadu results are released. So after this step, you just have to upload the documents and you have to select your desired course, and then you have to pay the application fee. Then your application is successful. So you can register now and you can save the details till 11th standard right now. So I will update you guys regarding the application form, like how to fill the rest of the application. So this was it, guys. So this was the new update, and so you can fill the half of the application form now. You can fill the other half after plus 2 state board results are released. So that's it, guys, for today's video. I hope you guys find this video helpful. If you did, then please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more content. So thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.